So my name is David Garcia. I'm the lead audio designer at Ninja Theory, and I collect today the Audio Achievement Award at the BAFTA.
What does it mean for you now to officially be a BAFTA Award winner?
Well, for me, it's a dream come true. I've been working very, very hard with all the team at Ninja Theory, and I think this marks a highlight on my life. It's like not for just all the time, all the quality you tend to achieve, all the hours of fine-tuning things. So, yeah, it's.
And in terms of this project that has now won you a BAFTA, can you talk about the biggest challenges from a technical point of view in crafting that audio?
So, as you know, we did we tried to make the best representation of psychosis inside of a game. So, working with different techniques of audio, processing of the voices, working with people who have hearing voices actually, and taking all these experiences inside of a game was quite a thing. And also the small team we have. So for audio, it's almost myself. And just every part of Hellblade is just one person for each part of the game. So art is one guy. I don't know. It's just incredible.